What's poppin'? What's the deal? What's your bubble? How you feel, y'all? Know me, I'm Perky. And we back at it again with another video. So we got Klondike, and I ain't talking bar. Klondike bar. We got Klondike blonde. This is.
I don't know what I was about to say. I thought you said Barbie. I don't know why.
It do low key like Klondike Barbie go though. Quick. But it's Klondike blonde, and this is no smoke, no smoke. Y'all don't want no smoke around here, right, Brady? Hold on, the camera. Yeah, you see, y'all don't want no smoke. That's why y'all was falling. But let's get into the video. Let's see what Klondike talking about. You better spit some bars because y'all know how I am when it comes to females in the game. Females gotta support females all day, every day. Look at my dog. Yeah, let's get into it. Hold on, wait. Them glasses, though. You see the glasses?
Yeah, I think Indian. No,
hold on. How you do that?
See them in a picture.
Jeez. That's hard. You said India Love got him?
Yeah.
I said, fuck your ex.
Why are you coming off like that? What'd you say?
Fuck your ex girlfriend. Cause she ain't got shit on me.
No, she don't.
I said, fuck your ex girlfriend. Cause she ain't got shit on me.
I do want to point out that her hair is hard. I just don't have it in me to do that. I can't. You feel me?
I told Ashley to cut all her blonde and just leave the black because it's long enough. Like you'll have some hair.
No, I want. But no, I ain't showing you under
that. And because the black part that's growing out of her hair,
it's
like
curly.
Her natural, yeah, it's like coming out all natural and curly. But she don't want to cut it. She don't want to let it length go.
So tips to the ladies: do not dye bleach your hair because you're gonna end up like me. So I'm gonna step up now.
You are feel you getting me? Up like me? The long hair.
Her stuff not even. You know.
It doesn't matter.
Okay.
You a bummy bitch, you shop at City Trends. You push your mama whip, we know who shit that is.
Oh!
Cash out at the mall, but you never pop in tags. Friends, some ratchet hoes. Baby selling credit cards and swiping clothes.
Who she talking about?
That was his girlfriend, dang.
Cause you feel me? I know a couple. I could name drop. Like I know some people that's like that. So I know what you saying is real.
I'll be taking it back. I don't care.
Wait, what? I'm over here like yeah, like you know how we are. You talking about some?
No,
I'll take it back.
I sure do. I don't care. It's Bominos.
Did you just learn Spanish?
I thought it was Bominos. Dora, you gonna need to pronounce your syllables, girl. No. Yes. It's Dora. She always be like, Bominos, not no Bominos.
She says Vom.
Girl, she need to pronounce every single syllable that come out of her mouth because I sure thought she was saying Bominos.
She's never taken Spanish because she's never been to college.
I took Spanish one. What are you talking about? And I definitely was up in there talking about some Bominos. Like some Domino's pizza.
Ooh! Dang. F it.
I'ma fuck you up regardless, bitch. Catch a fade.
Okay.
You wanna smoke? No, you rather run away, run away. Fuck your ex-girlfriend.
Ooh, look at the little AR she had. She ain't playing.
She ain't got shit on me. She don't wanna smoke.
Y'all throw it up.
Jordan's on my feet, might have to jump a bitch.
Hold on, y'all know that's me. That's it.
You ain't jumping nobody.
You a frontin' bitch.
Oh! Wait, did you hear her lyric?
Jordan's on my feet, might have to jump a bitch. Jump a bitch. Backseat, ho, you a frontin' bitch.
That's her dude. That's all I was trying to tell you. I was like, I think she's the one that's dating Ayo and, well, it's not Ayo and Tayo, but you said her name. That's Ayo.
I'm already mad. I'm sorry, girl, but I thought he was dating somebody else. Okay, you know these two twin girls. And one of them is dating Damani Harris. That's T.I.
Oh, I know you're talking about.
So, and I know one of them is dating Ayo and
Tayo. Yeah, Tayo is.
The other one?
Yeah.
Well, obviously not him.
Got it. I heard that. I really hope that this man is the one for you, because y'all already know how I feel about putting these dudes onto the. I mean, well, it's different for her because her dude is on and she's on, so it's different. But I really hope that that lasts, because if that don't last, then you always gotta see your ex in that video. But then it kind of it goes with the song, because then you could be like, oh yeah, I have my ex nigga there, if my ex, you know what else? You know what I'm saying? It kind of go, if that makes sense. Do that make sense? Okay, I'm making sure I make it sense. You know, I don't go to college for no reason.
I honestly didn't hear nothing you saying. I was playing with my hair.
You know what?
Oh, it's bold.
Oh, wait, see, that's that dance you gotta hit to this. Look.
Whoa.
Hold on. Hit it. Hold on, look. Hold on. Hold on.
Ashley, text up too far. You gotta be consistent. You gotta hit it hard.
Alright, look, hold on.
Thank you. That's the spirit.
She said, oh, she, that's hard. So you gotta hit your. It's going down, meet me at the mall. It's going down. I like this song. This is something that you really would have to dedicate to your ex and his new girlfriend, because it's like, okay, like that's her, but I'm better.
You know, if you're trying to sub, like, girl, you have him for a reason.
Because I do not like females that sit here and sub. Obviously, if I wanted him, I can have him. Okay. I obviously let him go to the less fortunate, the less poor. Because, you know, that's what you got to do. That's what I was raised. If you got it and you don't want it, then you give it to the less fortunate. Like, you feel me? So, I don't, I'm winning at the end of the day, regardless of what you guys say. Period. Point blank. Your father on my tank. Smoking on that swank. I'm lying because I don't even smoke. You feel
I
me?
Tell I just you said swank. What is a swank?
I made it up myself. Yeah. You know how she just had eyebrows on fleek?
No, that made sense though.
Wow. You came and vouched for me for, you know, usually any other day you want to sit there and be rapping this, and all of a sudden it's Dash Ashley Day. That's crazy. Nope. Go ahead and bust a hit.
I don't got one.
You ain't got one today? You off? Okay.
But his hair fine though.
Whoa! Your man is mine though.
I hit decline though.
Whoa!
I think it's time.
Oh! What? You read my mind though. Yep. Come on. Come on.
I can't think.
Did I win?
I said way more than you. I definitely always win. What are you talking about? That doesn't mean you won because you said the last thing.
Yes, it does.
No, it doesn't, because I said the whole thing. You just said one thing.
Okay, so I'm gonna get another one. Then we gonna pull this right now.
No.
Yeah, we are.
I like oranges. Oh, I won. You can't rhyme nothing. Oh.
I mean,
nope. I won.
F you. Y'all know the deal. If you guys like that video, that's something that we're going to put y'all on. That's a summer. Well, it's not even summer no more. But if that's a fall anthem, please let us know in the comment section. The link is also in the description. Make sure y'all check out. Click that link. Go over to that. And then in the comment section, y'all already know the deal. Perky and Honey Bee, put y'all on. Because y'all know we do that best. But try to think of any updates that we got. So, we are on the road to 250,000. We need 5,000 more people. Y'all know that's nothing. Brittany, what are you looking at? Oh, you like this in the camera. You like...
I didn't even know I was looking at the camera.
I mean, you like this looking at me. He was like...
I was looking at you?
Yeah, you just be so mad.
I be zoned out.
She be zoned out. Like, I don't know what's her problem. She ain't never gonna make it in life like that. Oh, that caught your attention though, huh? I was looking right at you.
I definitely made it.
We love and appreciate each and every one of you guys. 5,000 more people to 250,000 subscribers. We got this. We got the best squad, click, gang, family in the league, whatever y'all want to call yourselves. Remember, we ain't got no name for y'all. But we love and appreciate each and every one of you guys. Go ahead and like, comment.
I gotta pee. And subscribe.
Tell us what y'all want to see you next in the comments. Oh,
down below.
All of our social media is in the description.
Down below.
Let it for your daddy. Call me up. And y'all know what I'm about to say. We live, baby.